down the grid. KP, have you caught up with Tommy Joe?
Yeah, I caught up with Tommy Joe. I have to admit, I overshot my pit a little bit coming this way and went past him, had to come back to him. Tommy, we're starting 17th. I want to talk about this year compared to last year. You seem to be running two or three positions higher in points. Finishing, you're on a pretty good streak here. You got four top 20s going. What's the difference between this year compared to where you were last year at the same time?
So, I mean, it's two things, partners and people. So we got great partners, AN Adjusters, on the car this week. They've been a part of this Martins Motorsports journey for us now for a couple of years. And we brought on other great partners. Margaret Rebellion is going to be on the car for a couple of weeks. They expanded their program with us this year, so that's really cool. And it's people. It's, you know it just like everybody else knows it. It's people in racing. We got great people, and we're running better. Simple as that.
So we talk about this a lot in the booth. We talk about it a lot as we look at the sport. You're racing against the Gibbs organization, against Junior Motorsports, against Childress, guys like that. I want to know for a home team, for a family team, a family organization, with you as the driver, what would make today a great day and what would make today a good day? Because obviously it's tough to compete on the same field.
Yeah, and we look at it like it's a challenge, but it's not a challenge we're afraid of. We've seen other people do it. We look at Sieg and Clements and what Jeremy what Brandon Brown's been able to do, making the playoffs. Like, we know it's achievable. So a good day for us is a top 20, a clean car that we get to go home and work on, try to make it a little bit better. A great day is a top 10. And we've seen those same guys that I have so much respect for. They've been able to go up there and do it. It tells us that we can achieve it. We just got to keep working at it.
Well, listen, good luck today. You got this 44, man. 44 is near and dear to my heart. You know that. So, Steve, we're going to look for a great day for Tommy Joe Martin today.
A great day. So, DJ, you heard he has goals. How challenging is it, though, when the goals aren't winning?
Yeah, because that's what every driver here wants to do. But you have to set those expectations as to an understanding as to what you're capable with your team at that particular time. And you could hear Tommy Joe. I think he has things in order like that. You know, in the NFL, there might be 15 winners every Sunday. There can't be that out here. There's one winner, and then the rest of you have to understand where you can run.